refrigerator. In olden days, people used to store the food in boxes. But they did not last long and got spoiled. After some time, they started storing it in pots. Still, he was not able to make new ice. In 1803, Thomas Moore invented the first electric refrigerator. These refrigerators were used only to store ice, later for food, vegetables, fruits, etc.